Hey, Joe Pagliacci here. Who's calling you something?
Hi.
Oh, it was you.
Guess what? We had a baby.
OMG.
Are you hoping we had a boy or a girl?
Oh, Lucas and Mario had a baby. Oh, I which one is it? Boy or girl? Well, I should pick boy.
In fact, we did have a boy. How does he look?
Let me demonstrate. I'll begin to test my face. Head are kind of white. Let's see if there's anybody here. Let's see. Every year they give a little hole. Hey, they got it out. I just not want my either. Bummer. I can't remember much to pick. And there's not a hair or something. Yeah, just like Lucas on the other else. Okay. So begin though. No, it's not fair. Forget my lot. That's right. Yep, yeah, and that's all. I'm trying to get him to concentrate. Gee, what are we that kind of thing? Nope, I'm trying to get him with a style. Yep. That's just like Lucas.
We like the name Connor. What do you think?
Connor? What are you going to ask?
How about William?
Nope.
How about Liam?
No. Give it close. I mean, I love it.
What kind of personality do you think you'll have?
Yep. Alright. Let's see, you got another bit slowly? No, not even close to that size. How about move very quickly? Not evil. How about dream? No, is there an entertainer? With adventure? Oh my, okay. I like adventure. Alright. He's confident. His adventure. His limbs personality. Yep. I sure do. A limb is born. Limb's born. Yep. I'm sure hoping to get someday. Yep. He's sure danger to go a long time of years. Yep. Yeah, there's gonna be 5 more days and it will go up. What?
We'll take good care of Liam. We hope you'll help take care of him too. Trays look alike.
Okay. Well, thanks so much. I'll see you there. Bye bye.